future. We don't lose. Tell me what you're watching. ESNEWS. He came a long way, all the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the crime, competition, he abusing them.
When I keep telling people that Manny Pacquiao is the most popular athlete on the planet, people doubt me. Well, let me tell you, Time Magazine put together a list of the most 25 influential people in 2009.
Guess who's on the list? You got it. Number 13, Manny Pacquiao. Number 12, by the way, is President Barack Obama. Number 14 is Sarah Palin, who may be president one day.
Other athletes on the list include Alex Rodriguez, A-Rod, and Tiger Woods. But what do you guys think? Manny Pacquiao, one of the most 25 influential people in the world. Not in the world of sports, but in the world, period.
Hector, I gotta ask you this. Do you ever read Time Magazine?
I read it.
I can't blame you. Nobody reads it. But this week they made a list of the most 25 influential people on the planet. Out of everybody was Barack Obama. He was Manny Pacquiao. What do you say about that?
I think it would influential, I don't know.
You don't agree with their assessment?
Nah, because Obama is the president. Come on, he's the one over everybody else. Pacquiao is just a sport figure.
But still, it's pretty impressive that he made the list.
Tell me
about
that. He made the list, yeah.
Do you read Time Magazine?
Not all the time.
No, you know, I can't blame you. It's pretty boring. But they think Manny Pacquiao was one of the most 15 influential people on the planet. He's right behind Barack Obama. What do you say about that?
Am I gonna get sued for saying stuff? Am I gonna get sued for saying stuff? Yo. Between Obama and Pacquiao, who's better at defending Pacquiao?
Personally, I'm not a fan of Time Magazine. I think their articles are boring, I think they're out of date. But nonetheless, I wanna know what you guys think about Manny making this list. Let me know. In Los Angeles, I'm Ellie Seckbach, reporting.